ngoài đường bớt suddenly appear. Every time you are near, just like me, they long to be close to you. Why do stars fall down from the sky every time you walk by? Just like me, they long to be close to you. On the day that you were born, the angels got together and decided to create a dream come true. So they sprinkled moonlight in your hair of golden starlight in your eyes of blue.
Don't touch anything. At
so
all, ever.
What are we going to do?
Well, there's a thing up there. There's
We're
a
gonna
house.
Die, probably.
There's a house up there. We could go there.
Let's go there. Careful not to push people off. That's
yeah.
something
yeah.
else we should be.
Careful not to
weird.
Destroy any sand blocks.
I mean, I don't
blocks.
Think there's actually pushing, is there?
Yeah, there is.
Oh. Go ahead, Fearless.
Don't, careful, don't place any blocks. Look out.
Yeah,
yeah
it's
just
safe
don't
to walk
place
across,
any
but
blocks.
Don't place any
Wait,
blocks.
Which way are we going? Are we going that way or?
I want to go to that house. Do you see that house?
Okay.
I don't see
okay.
that house.
I do not, but I will trust you.
I'm resisting my urge. Careful there. There is emptiness.
Go, go. Don't stay.
Oh, these black blocks.
I know.
Hey, hey! Don't be racist.
Oh my god. It's all the way over there.
We can make it.
We can make it.
We can do it together.
Oh, look out right here.
Or some other Yu-Gi-Oh! Bullshit.
Oh man, I really need to shit.
It's a real superpower of- I need a shit too, to be honest.
Yeah, me too.
Alright everybody, let's take a shit break.
Let's not and say we did.
Just log out of the game.
Ooh, look, a chest!
Open the chest.
I'm gonna do exactly that. What's that shit over there? Over there, yonder. Ow, why do I keep doing that? That's not very smart.
Alright, I better not break from the team.
Nikita, be very careful!
Oh, cool, you guys are like an ambush in the mountain pass.
Oh, sure. I'll take it.
What was it?
I don't know. He's...
He's still going.
Yeah.
Son! Come back to us, son!
I've already separated from my partners.
Where are you going? Nikita! Where are you going?
The chest is just full of snow. There was like nothing there. Unless
okay,
there
come back to us.
Were they snowballs?
We could use them very effectively if they were.
Yeah.
Yeah, if they're still balls, we can throw them at people and push them off.
I have a
That's actually not a bad idea.
I have a bottle of enchanting.
Oh, throw it down. Throw it down right here. Give us some levels.
Praise, my children. Praise.
That's more than a bottle.
I have 52.
Oh, well then.
Yeah, I'm not catching any of them. What the hell?
Yeah, I'll get out of the thing. You guys can take it.
Wow, Snake, you fucking
Wait, and
glutton.
You said that we should go back and enchant some of our items at home.
Hold on, throw some at me. I'm not getting any.
That's all of them.
Oh, wow.
Lol.
Well, yeah, let's go back home then.
We only have 4 levels. It's not exactly much to enchant with. What are we gonna get, butt power level 1?
We, kinda took a one-way path there, huh?
My sword now has the power to breathe on people menacingly.
It's awesome.
Okay. Why am I taking the lead here? Lion, take the lead.
I don't wanna.
God, we have to go fucking all the way.
Oh wow, look! Isn't that nice?
There's a bridge there! Ow. Yay.
Be careful. Be careful!
I'm sorry.
This is one wonky ass bridge, so be careful. I better not die, like, right now, because of my shitting. I'm gonna clench my butthole.
Guys, hold up, hold up.
Fearless!
Coming, right here. I'm sorry, that bridge fucked me up.
Well, it didn't fuck you up, apparently, because you're still alive. Okay, what the fuck is in here?
Oh, fuck!
Oh my god! How you fuck that up?
So, does sand fall if you shoot it with an arrow?
No.
Are you sure?
It only falls if you build something next to it.
Mm-hmm. Looks like we can make it straight to the house from here.
It's this fucking black shit.
Again, racist.
Look out.
Oh, the sun's already going down.
Oh, fuck.
I mean, we have a house to spend our night in. Does anyone have
Hopefully
torches?
Nobody's in it already.
No. Wait, was that someone? No, I don't think so.
We're gonna die.
Oh my god. What the
fuck?
You
already found Lolly.
What?
What?
No.
Is that a creeper?
Why would you say something like
That's
that?
That's a creeper!
Where?
At
All
the
over
house.
There. I'm trying to shoot an arrow at it, but Noonam is gonna get hit by it instead.
Don't.
Alright, now you're in the way.
Again, let's not and say we did.
Let's just try and make it quick.
Alright, here we go. I miss. I'm probably too far away to really get a good shot.
There's a chair!
A chair! Comfortable!
What is up here? World Wonder number 2. Chair number 2. Apparently there's more than one.
I see another! In the distance!
Well, I guess that's the other chair.
This is the lamest shit. I can't believe this. There's like nothing.
I'm sorry, excuse me. That chair is fucking good.
Is there anything in this chair that's of any value?
Comfort.
Is there any chest?
There's wood. We could cut it down.
No. Are you really
Don't desecrate the chair.
Someone's labor like that. Some homemade Italian guy made this chair and he's selling it.
Too bad,
shit.
Too bad. Sometimes you need to kill
Pinocchio.
Italians to live.
The
Come
chair
on.
Grows a huge stick whenever someone lies while sitting on top of it.
Well, I'm not lying. I want to desecrate it, but okay, never mind. We won't.
You guys want to go down that hole?
What hole?
This hole.
I don't think there's anything good down this hole.
Yeah,
but...
I wouldn't trust it. We could probably just access it from the side.
I guess. Yeah, true. Yeah, true.
Hey, remember to go forward slowly on this fucking map. These islands
don't
have...
Don't swear, Snake.
Oh yeah, this is a family channel.
Yeah.
No, there's no families watching us. Come on.
I'll keep a watch outside.
Aren't you gonna show this to your mother, Doc?
Yeah, I show my mom all my Minecraft commentaries.
Well, let's say hi to your mom.
I am.
We don't speak of him anymore. Anthony's dead. He's dead forever this time. We made sure of it.
I'm keeping watch out here.
There's nothing here. It's quite as uneventful as you predicted.
Well, that's hot.
There's no need to be so scared.
Man.
I can't blame him, dude. This place is a huge death trap, dude.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, this shit's ridiculous. I'm just climbing to the top.
Oh, is that a boss arena? Is that what it is?
Probably. Should we just leave him to his own devices?
I salute you, brave.
Goodbye, Lolly!
Okay.
steal all this fucking...
I may be crazy, but I'm not crazy.
And besides, I don't have enough blocks to get up there.
Well, that's one spider down.
Fine. Chop down some wood.
Well, he seems to still be living, so I gotta keep track of him, see if he dies.
What the fuck were they thinking building this?
Shall we move on?
I say we go to that watchtower over there.
I don't know what over there is.
Well, once you get up here, you'll see the tower.
Yeah, I need to go up to- Hey!
See ya!
You didn't have to pillar, I literally could just exited the same way you entered, anyway.
Let's go. That tower over there.
Yeah.
Hold on, guys.
Why do I get the piss stick? It's a golden sword of all things, let me plug up this hole.
Alright, well, we're gonna have to be careful getting to that island.
I see a way we could get.
All right, well then let's go to the. Are we going to the giant text? Is that in the direction of the?
No. I'm saying we go to that watchtower there on the left.
Yeah, but that's still you can get there via the way of the words, the way of the words, Snake.
The way of
now,
the words.
Never
dark,
doubt the way
but
of the words.
We all have armor and weapons, so I think we're fine.
So let's just go. Unless someone like you said that yourself that the sand was safe. Presumably.
That sand
yes,
isn't.
Some of the sand isn't.
It. There's nothing beneath
there is
it.
Dirt foundation under some of it.
Yeah.
Just don't break any of it.
Just
yeah,
run for
don't
it.
Touch
just run
any
for
of
it.
That sand. Just go.
Okay, let's go.
Fuck it. Go. Book it, go.
The sand kills us. Oh man, I made it! Wouldn't it be really dramatic if I just broke it and you all fell and died?
I was thinking, yeah. I knew.
Is Ben having problems with it? Ben, there's a spider hot on your trail.
I know.
Get out.
Oh, I ain't getting out of here.
Are there traps or something?
No, dude. I hope not.
You're alright? Yeah.
Can you handle it?
Yeah, I have diamond armor.
I know. Oh, wait. But you don't want that thing.
Oh, yeah. Creepers might kill you dead here.
Yeah.
Nope, nothing there.
Is there an anvil around here?
Seems quite uneventful. I think it's just a rest area, unless there's some hidden chests or something.
Yeah.
No, it's good.
Oh.
Come on.
Alright, Fearless, let's not get in the way. You go first.
Okay.
Oh, Jesus, be careful there.
It's already nighttime.
Yeah, just go. Fearless, go.
Hold on.
No, wait, Fearless, don't go yet. Oh, my God. It's nighttime, you guys, so...
Thank you for pointing out the obvious.
Hey now.
Guys, are we about to get fucked?
Possibly.
There's no convenient gateway to escape this time around either.
All you can do is
God,
accept death.
Creeper.
Okay, Eric, move.
Oh my God, guys, I know where we are. I think.
Oh, he went under us. If we just... There's a bunch of creepers
there.
Over there.
I know where we are. Awesome.
Where are we?
We're
I think
near
there's a creeper in the house.
We're near the Temi village,
oh
and yes, there is a creeper in the house.
Actually, if I remember, the Temi village was even closer when we came out of the portal.
The Temi village is on the other side of the house. It's
okay, go ahead, Fearless.
The side of the house.
Alright, be really careful here.
Well, I'm not gonna go in like a gentleman.
Good, because the door is on the other side.
Eric, what are you doing?
Skeleton. I killed the skull. Oh,
oh,
God, a Look out.
Ooh. Ooh, I think I have a flame sword.
Another skeleton!
Alright, so guys, yeah, might want to be careful around me because of my fire sword.
Oh, fuck! It's too dark up there. Close it up, close it up.
Oh, God.
Oh, my.
Fearless! Oh, that was fine.
Thanks for your concern, though. I think it's good.
There's that creeper's eyeing us.
Which creeper?
The one outside.
Oh. I mean, I guess we'll spend the night here?
Yeah, why not? There's
they can still get in from the outside. Oh my god.
I mean, yeah, spider or something, but I think
no,
we can
like, they could
spider.
Just walk onto the fucking...
Oh. Oh, go fuck yourself.
We should probably do something, because I feel like we're going to die pretty soon.
I don't know, do you want to go up there with Lolly? Or should we just abandon him? No, actually, Team Spirit, we're not abandoning him.
You realize that I don't see his name anymore.
What do you say?
You realize I cannot see his name anymore.
He's up there, where else could he gone, unless he like fell down?
Or he died.
I don't think Lolly died that easily. It would be fine.
I think, actually.
Fine. Should we just go another way and leave him?
I think we should make something safe, because I feel like Okay, fun fact, like, I obviously don't play Minecraft all that much. But...
We got all we need. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck me. This is gonna fuck me up. I don't know. Oh, God. Where should I go? Oh.
What are you doing?
I am not fond of the heights.
There's nothing about you. That's hilarious. Like I was actually expected to go through that.
Soul scan?
No! There you go.
I see lights over there.
Over where?
Over there.
God, I thought Lime was
Temmie
a monster.
Village. It's Temmie Village.
Oh.
I built.
What is a Temmie Village?
Oh. Oh.
Shut up.
So, should we attempt to go upstairs when it gets daytime?
A creeper's looking
the
at,
fuck
me.
Out of me.
Then don't look at it.
I don't hear any mobs upstairs.
It's because they're hiding.
But I mean, they even usually make ambient noises, and I don't hear.
I can hear some mobs.
Creepers don't. They
I don't hear anything. But...
I saw a creeper up there. Like,
yeah.
That's the main worry.
Not to mention it's dark up there. If we had torches, I'd probably feel better about it. But
I mean, we can use one of these.
Oh.
That would be a process. Don't redstone, but no, redstone blocks break into redstone when they're...
Oh, okay.
So what do you guys think? Is it scary out there?
Red.
I see a creeper. I can't tell what time of day it is right now.
It's nighttime.
Well, okay, thank you, Fearless. Hi, creeper. But I can't tell how much night it is.
I got that creeper's just like, I want to get in there! How do I get in there?
Oh, fuck that creeper.
Maybe we should just tunnel our way out of this house.
I feel like that's a bad idea.
I feel like it's a good idea.
I feel like you're an idiot.
Be that as it may.
Seal that hole back up. Seal that hole back up.
May that as it be.
I'm looking upstairs. That will come in handy.
Oh, did you find
something? Hey there, sweet cheeks. What'd you find?
I found an axe that has a lot more attack damage.
Where are you, Snake? I can't...
Oh, and, I'll split this, actually.
Oh, golden apples, dude.
Yeah, I'll split.
So you did find something?
Yeah, I'm just splitting it out. There's four of us, so 16 golden apples. I'm on the roof. I'm up top. Climb onto the roof. Yeah.
Nice.
Alright,
nice.
I split the golden apples into four sets, so we got some golden apples each.
So guys, wait a minute. Hold on. What's our team name?
Oh, I thought about this, okay? We should be called 99p Store Sponges, because we're knockoff scrubs.
I love it.
Wait. I thought I finally got out of the, the realm of being a scrub.
Nah, you're just terminally a scrub.
No, I made it better. We're not even scrubs, we're knockoff scrubs.
Yeah.
Okay, so to make that just better, just for the recording at least, I recommend that we refine this and brand ourselves as Team Dollar Store.
Team Dollar Store. Yeah.
I probably should have realized that most of the majority is American and went for the dollar
now,
store.
Now, obviously, our theme...
Is that a plane?
What was that?
Bin Laden, is that you?
Oh.
Now, obviously, our theme song has to be none other than Thrift Shop by Macklemore.
Oh, yes.
No. Our theme song has to be a cover of Thrift Shop by Macklemore.
That's true.
Actually, wait.
Oh, shit.
A witch!
Killer!
Oh, no. Oh, no, I've been poisoned.
Ben, will you make it?
Yeah, the poison doesn't actually, kill you all the way. It just gets you down to a sliver, I believe. If I do die, though, it'll be hilarious. So let's.
Yeah, you didn't even die of the primary antagonist in this stage.
Look at me right now. I'm on very low health.
What happens if I punch you?
Okay, we're good. Don't punch me. I'm on one. I'm on a sliver of health right now. I'm regenning because I just ate. So, we're just gonna wait here.
The main thing I'm keeping an eye on is that watchtower.
Oh god, look, it's little zombie babies.
Where? Oh, hot, I wanna see this.
Yeah, zombie babes.
Oh, hey, zombie babes. Oh, alright, don't get near me, I'm gonna shoot it. Oh.
So, Doc.
I'm all up in your grill, how do you feel, Doc?
Oh, yeah.
Whoa. Oh,
this
yeah.
This is a sexual assault, dude.
Get in the corner.
No.
Yeah.
I don't like this.
I don't like how close Neo's and freaking Chuck's, user tags are next to each other.
Those names are gonna fucking mingle at any point.
Join us in the spa. Ah, yes.
Oh, the spa, you say?
Yes. You have to have a bit of imagination.
Okay.
Ah!
too much imagination?
Wow. That was a little bit too realistic, yeah.
I'm just going to look here. Okay, I see a lot of sand bridges.
Sand?
Yeah, sand. I see water over there.
Yeah. I see it way here.
And I see a wither, so, yeah. Is wither the final boss, probably?
I think it will actually affect us.
No. No, I think you will if we enter the stage, but... Oh, horrible, how dare you.
Let's go. This will be boring otherwise.
So. Yeah, I feel like we're just standing around talking shit about Lolly.
Yeah.
And I feel like that's a bad thing. Did you die?
Nope, he's down here.
Oh. It's great! Safe. Well,
Lolly is probably having fun up there. Let's not spoil his fun.
Just remember where we left him. Well, from now on, we're no longer Team Scrub. We are the sweets!
The sweet sweets.
Oh, hello. Thing.
Oh god, there's a chest over there!
Where?
Give me space.
Oh.
Yeah.
No, I almost...
Remember, you do know, by crouching you can save yourself, basically.
Yeah, I know that, but I mean... I stopped because for some reason I have not relocated my run and...
This feels like a trap. I'm pretty sure this is a trap. So you go open it.
Speaking of traps.
Oh, fish! I take half that. Yeah, it's just fish. It's just literally fish. We want some cooked fish.
And then suddenly just Wither appears and he teleports here. You took my fish!
You want some fish? It's I left half in there. Oh, another chest.
Cooked fish. Oh, creepers.
Oh!
Good job. Oh, this is definitely a trap. This is not a trap.
Oh, it is! Run! Oh, no! Oh!
Well, that was my set lag.
Oh, my lord!
We survived!
I'm a survivor!
I'm still alive.
Oh boy.
God, when will this terrible night end?
Soonish.
What a terrible night to have a curse, huh?
What a terrible night to be playing Minecraft.
I am not half dead anymore.
Nice, cool.
You got golden apples, but probably not wasted them.
Nobody can find me, I am hidden.
I just regened my health.
This is nice.
This.
You can rate me down here.
So suppose we're going up that one block wide ladder then.
I mean, we're gonna have to.
The sun comes up.
We don't have to, but we're gonna have to. I mean, wait, can't we get around it? Look, there's another way to the left of it.
I don't want to go over that gravel shit because there was a creeper around there earlier on, and
All we gotta do is crouch and jump. It'll be fine. Watch our steps.
Crouch, jump, and don't have the coordination of a baboon.
Well, I mean, I try.
I mean, those in commentary comms aren't known for hand-eye coordination, but, you know.
Yeah, for all those video games.
Those games.
Nobody will ever find me down here.
So, quick question. Who's to snake?
I have no idea. No, don't you mean to snake-ums?
Does anybody you know snaker?
Can't claim to. Now, you see, whoever wrote the first to Snaker behind that commentary comms clearly spent a lot of time and effort doing that, and then someone just came and desecrated it. Some horrible person who won't go named did that.
Why are these guys still alive? There's like no shade.
upstairs is lit up, is starting to light up now that it's day. There are lights up there.
Are there?
Yeah.
But the problem is there is a creeper up there.
I mean, I can take care of the creeper.
Okay.
I will stay here then.
Well, really, Lime has a better sword for taking care of creepers, though. Is it clear?
Yeah.
Oh, this is dark.
Oh my god.
Is there anything good around? Oh, another one!
Awesome.
Another one! Watch out! Watch out! Oh, fuck. Okay.
Gone?
It's gone now.
Guys, yeah. It's us.
It is us. Well, that's not me anymore.
I saw another creeper. Oh, wait, it was outside. Never mind.
That's you for me.
That's me.
No, that's not me. Trust me.
Okay.
No. That's the old me. The me I don't talk about anymore.
Yeah, that's the old Noonum, too.
Yeah, I don't talk about that. Hey, there's a TNT here.
That's me as of, like, a month ago.
Let's not.
Let's not and say we did.
There's nothing in here.
Oh, it's incomplete.
Don't. Oh, that wasn't a trap chest, anyways, but.
Manifest destiny. Sure chests
aren't going to kill us.
Oh. We could make an end portal.
Oh, we could have gotten in bed.
Oh, there's a bed up here then.
Eric, why do you always have to be so lewd?
Huh? What the hell? Guys, come here. I put the eyes in, and it's not working.
The other eyes are probably in incorrectly. Yeah, one of them I can see is off.
What does that mean?
See, like...
Oh, they need to be, like,
put in.
In an order or something?
No, there's a certain pattern. Like, it's very finicky.
Oh, I'm not gonna bother with it.
Go first. What is it?
I found a sword and some boots, both enchanted.
You can have them because you don't have jack shit.
Okay.
Did you guys find anything good?
He found enchanted boots and a sword, and I let him have them because he doesn't have anything else.
Well, I already had a sword. Does someone want a diamond sword?
I kind of want to go on the roof.
Okay.
Where's the roof access?
It's down by the end portal.
Oh.
Fort's out there.
Oh, there's a chest up here.
Oh. Have fun.
Is it trapped?
Nope. Oh my.
What's in it?
Potions.
Oh. Ooh.
Holy shit.
Watch out for the creeper on the other side of this roof.
Where?
I took splash healing, swiftness, leaping. No,
he doesn't seem to notice
splash
us, but
invisibility. See you later. So now what?
I guess we go ahead. Let's go to
Temi Village.
Yeah.
Let's be careful.
What adventure we've had. Yeah. We've already lost two men.
Lose two people, one that ran away from us, one that died from being... Well, from being Garth.
Did you have a crafting table?
Yeah.
Oh, Enderman.
I saw Lollies. Oh god!
Can you put down the crafting thing?
Sorry, I saw Enderman just walking right past me.
There's a skeleton right there.
I don't know, isn't. I'm punching him first. Okay, I'm not actually. Goodbye, Mr. Skeleton. You were too good for this world.
There we go. We can take that. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck me.
Let me test something.
Well.
Okay, it's safe.
Okay. Run. I don't trust any of these things.
Yeah, same.
Oh, what the?
What the? Oh, I killed them. Well, that's interesting. Oh yeah, this is hardcore, isn't it? Well, what the fuck am I gonna do then? Huh. I guess I'm gonna go over there. And he's going to be so angry. Oh. Oh well. I'm escaping this island. This island that's filled with dread and withers and dead teammates. Actually, just one, I suppose. That I killed on my own. I'm a horrible monster. I don't care. So basically, from what I understand, we have Goth and we have a Swede that I know of, at least. Maybe even Lolly. They're sitting in the chat room right now, fuming over the fact that one of them fell to the dead and no one was killed by his teammate. Oh, shit. Well, this is bad. Well, I got more dirt, clearly.
Oh my god. Okay, no one place any blocks or hit anything.
Oh god.
I'm watching you guys.
We're gonna fucking die. No, is there... I'm not going over there until I see a clear way out.
No, I'm looking at this. Yeah, this will be fine. Just one at a time. Imagine if we saw Noonam, like, accidentally fuck up and fall to his death. Oh, no! Fuck!
Where's the arrows?
Skelly, right down there.
Oh, I see him. I'll take care of him.
Okay.
Fuck. Fuck! I made it!
Lime's dead!
Fuck. Me.
I made it. What? Hey. What? How did he die?
What?
How?
How?
A skeleton killed him! He pushed him off!
No! No, he can't be! You're lying! Do not hit any of the... Did you get his stuff?
No!
No, he fell off the edge!
He fell off!
What? He got some good potions, though!
He was our friend!
Okay, I get it. It was our friend, but I can't deal with that emotionally, so I'm just gonna deal... I need to be grieved the fact that we lost our stuff. I can't emotionally deal with anything else other right now.
I don't think anybody realized where I am yet. I'm very...
Guys, are you ready to go?
Well, we're not looking for you, so that helps the stealth. We're leaving now, though, so if you want to stay hidden... Best of luck.
It's time to leave, Doc.
Wait, you guys gonna help me get out of the hole?
Oh, for crying out loud. Alright, oh.
No, there's a zombie behind you guys. There, I got him.
Thank you.
Whatever would we have done?
I don't know. Oh shit, what are you guys doing? Whoa!
Oh shit.
Why is it on fire? Fire spread is on now.
Cause fire, there was fire down in the hole.
Oh,
oh god, are you okay?
It's just like Uncharted 3!
No! Get out of there! This isn't how I'm dying today, boys!
We did it. That was a... Oh god, there's a zombie child!
Oh god, what?
Okay, let's make our way out, huh?
And boom
I'll go
goes...
First. I'll take point.
Alright.
If you die, I get to desecrate your corpse.
Wait, I heard TDF yell and scream. TDF!
I think he's dead.
TDF!
TDF, no!
TDF!
TDF! You gotta get in the burning building, where is he?
I heard him scream! God damn it!
He's dead!
He fell down and went boom!
TDF, no!
TDF, you fuck up!
TDF!
Well, we're down one guy.
Alright.
Hold on, we're not leaving yet.
He's dead!
We're not leaving yet. In memoriam.
Just accept that he's
dead. A spider eye and beef jerky. Don't pick up his memoriam! Don't eat the spider eye! Throw the beef jerky back down there, it's his memorial.
No, screw you, I'm keeping the jerky.
Doc! Throw it down!
There!
Thank you.
I threw it into the abyss with where he probably ended up.
Alright, guys, I'll offer a eulogy to TDF, okay? Yeah.
Okay.
Here lies TDF. He died doing what he loved.
And he's dead.
No, shut up. He died doing what he loved. Screaming.
Okay.
Just like a baby?
Yep.
Rest in peace, sweet angel.
Keep your feelings to yourself. Please go away. 'Cause I really don't care.